My name is Rose Terry, and I am the Entrepreneurship and Marketing Coordinator for the Greater Ptbo Innovation Cluster. And we are a not-for-profit organization that helps innovation and technology startups to bring their businesses to market. So people always ask me what the biggest mistake that I see businesses making when they're advertising, and there are three that come to mind. The first is not advertising at all. So my favorite quote in the entire world is, doing business without advertising is like winking at a girl in the dark. You know what you're doing, but nobody else does. And that's Stuart Henderson. And the second one is trying to be everything to everyone. So if you're trying to market yourself to everyone, you end up having no customers at all because you're not being targeted. And then the third is doing background research, knowing your targets, demographics, and psychographics. If you don't know these things and you don't know who you're targeting or where you're targeting them and the channels that you're using to target them, you may not reach them. So let's say, for example, you are doing an ad through the newspaper. If your target market isn't reading the newspaper, then you're not going to reach them. One tip that I would love to give businesses who are looking to target people in Ptbo is to do some research and find out exactly who your target is and where those people are. Some of the most valuable information that you will find is when you go direct to your customers and speak with them. At the Innovation Cluster, we offer our clients a great deal of free marketing and PR advice. So one of the awesome things that we offer is our advice from our experienced mentors who have years of experience working in marketing and PR with businesses. The other one that we offer is we have a program called our Experts in Residence program. And basically what that is there are people in the community who are experts in marketing and PR that we actually pay to spend time working with you on any marketing help that you may need. And then the next one that we have is we offer a variety of workshops, which are pretty cool. So we have a hands-on workshop that teaches people the essential skills that they may need for PR or marketing. We also have a marketing 101 and a marketing 2.0 for those that are a little bit more advanced. And we also offer a knowledge partner program, which is, again, experts in the community who specialize in marketing that will come in to speak with you one-on-one and spend that time with you. So those are awesome resources that we have to offer if people are interested in any marketing help. So I hope that this marketing advice was helpful to you, and we look forward to seeing you at the Innovation Cluster, either at our downtown location in Venture North or at Trent University in the DNA building.